Hello everybody, welcome back. C-Ray Tech here. Got an update on the Hobbymate 95 frame. It apparently can't really handle crashes too well. It lost a standoff, snapped both screws off, and broke an arm. So, yeah. I got the clip. I flew this right into a chain link fence. The funny part is I'm not quite sure what happened. I mean, I hit head on and somehow broke it back here. I did actually I did lose the prop, but I got it back. Prop didn't break, nothing. So I don't know if it's just bad carbon, the fact that it's already kind of thin. I don't know. I've crashed some of my other ones pretty hard, but this one did not seem to be able to make it. So, yeah, if you pick up the Hobbymate 95mm frame, be careful. This is my second broken frame this week. The other one was broken in a little bit different way. I don't know if you saw my video, but it got ran over by a truck. I actually think the frame might be able to be saved. Well, actually, no. I forgot I broke a strut here. I could probably glue it, but honestly, it's not worth it. So, Hobbymate 95mm, it was cool while it lasted, but yeah, I'll cut away to the flight footage so you can see me slam into a chain link fence. I'm sure some of you will enjoy that, but yeah, I think that's it for today, and as always guys, fly safe and fly often.